New today, you helped raise $12,000 for a local child advocacy center. Money from this year's Redbud Classic went to the care center. The center received the donation check this month. Every year, the Redbud Classic selects a local nonprofit as its race beneficiary. They have raised more than $900,000 since the first race in 1983.